Hello Tailors, this is a video tutorial on sewing a ruffle bralette top. You can buy this pattern in my Etsy store. So let's get started. We make straps for the top. Iron 0.5 cm on both sides inward. And then fold the strap in half and press it on. Along the edge, we lay a stitch of 0.1 cm. Getting started sewing the bralette. So we have two parts, side panel and center panel. We connect these parts along the dart line. I'll close all seams with a zigzag seam. If you have an overlock, do it on an overlock. We have 7 frills. Fold 0.5 cm to the wrong side and stitch 0.1 cm from the edge. And we also fold one edge of the frill by 0.5 cm and make a line by 0.1 cm. Cut off the allowance departing from the seam 0.2 cm. On the bra belt, we lay a zigzag stitch and fold a 1 cm allowance on the semi side along the edge of the zigzag stitch and put a stitch on the width of the foot. I remind you that if you have an overlock, then you simply process the bottom edge of the top part on the overlock. Every detail needs to be ironed. By the way, don't worry about wipes appearing on the bottom of the frill. We clean them with steam on an iron. On the upper part of the frill, we lay line for assembly. On the bralette, do not forget to transfer the lines to which we sew ruffles. Before sewing on the frill, you need to process the central cut. Fold the seam allowance in 2 times 0.5 cm and first stitch the line 0.1 cm from the edge and then 0.5 cm from the first line. sew the larger frill to the first line from the bottom. Sew the smaller frill to the second line. Apply the third frill to the upper cut of the bralette. Then I'll zigzag seam on the top cut. You can close the seam on the overlock. Fold back the seam allowance and sew it 0.1 cm from the edge. Also assembly the central frill to the width of the bra belt of the top. Sew the frill to the bra belt. You can now attach bralette details to the belt. We fasten the frills on the front parts so that we get an even side cut, to which we will sew the back part of the top. On the upper cut of the back of the top, we lay a zigzag seam or overlock. We fix the straps on the back and front of the top. Fold the seam allowance to the wrong side and lay a seam 0.1 cm from the edge. Fold the hem of the top twist by 0.5 cm and lay the finishing seam. It remains to sew an invisible zipper. If something was not clear, let me know in the comments. I'll glad to answer and help you. Bye.